how to resize image or canvas in DrawPad. Click Resize Image or Resize Canvas on the Home toolbar to open the Resize Image or Change Canvas Size dialog. Adjust the width and height, then click OK to resize. Resize Image scales your drawing and the canvas. Resize Canvas scales the canvas only. Continue watching for additional details on resizing an image or the canvas. The Resize Image and Resize Canvas buttons are located next to each other on the Home toolbar. These dialogs have units, width, height, keep aspect ratio, and reset in common. From the Units drop-down list, you can choose to resize using the unit's pixels, percentage, inches or millimeters for width and height. Width and height can be dialed up or down using the buttons, or simply type in the new dimension in the text box. Check Keep Aspect Ratio to preserve the current width to height ratio. With it checked, whenever you change either width or height, the other dimension will change to keep the aspect ratio. Click Reset to return to the width and height when you open the dialog. In the Resize Image dialog, if you are using inches or millimeters, you can additionally adjust the number of pixels used to represent the selected unit in pixel per unit. Once these parameters are filled out for Resize Image, click OK. Your entire drawing will be resized. In the Change Canvas Size dialog, after setting the parameters, select an anchor point around which the canvas will resize. The default anchor point is the center. Resizing the canvas with the center anchor point selected, for example, will move the canvas sides toward or away from the anchored center. Resizing with the top left anchor point selected will move the bottom and right sides of the canvas closer or further from the anchored top and left sides. For more DrawPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.